Power cooking with gas, baby.
Hey everybody, welcome to episode, this would be 10. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, siete, ocho, nueve, diez of Pat the Stormwind. So, without much further ado, oh, a couple things I gotta mention. It's a little early in the morning, so we're drinking the, Don't spill the water, dumbass. We're drinking the ever popular Deer Park bottled water. I go through a lot of it, although probably not as much as some people, and probably definitely not as much as I should. Oh, look, you can see my flash tattoo there. And the Green Lantern one kind of sticking out there. In case there are people who haven't watched, I have a couple more. There's a Batman one and a Superman one, a bleeding Superman one. You can see those on my Facebook page. And that kind of sucks. I need to do something about that scrolling thing. And I also have a Captain America symbol on the left shoulder and a Thundercat symbol as well. And I'm feeling the need for a new tattoo to come on. But anyway, I digress. Deer Park. Drink not as much, nearly as much water as I probably should, and they give me no paid endorsements or anything. So I buy it, I pay full price for it. Don't worry about any of that. But I thought I would talk about this a little bit, and hopefully I got a big enough chunk of it so you can actually see it. I thought this would be a good breakfast, treat kind of deal. This is from Papa John's. It is called a Brookie, and it was on special, so I bought one with my last pizza delivery. It's a brownie, supposed to be like a cookie, but it's got chocolate chip cookie on the outside. So it's the chocolate chip cookie is like the pizza crust. The brownie portion is on the inside. And I mean, I don't know, you know, Papa John's, Pizza Hut, Domino's is always trying to make cookie kind of desserts. Domino's has had, they had like some sort of molten thing and, like cookie pie, Oreo pie, which was kind of nasty. This honestly isn't really all that offensive. It's pretty decent. I probably won't buy it again. Because my thing is, I don't have kids at the moment. So, the last thing I do after I demolish off, you know, whatever quarter, half of a large pizza or whatever from Papa John's, Domino's, Pizza Hut, whatever, is the last thing I really want to do is shove more pizza-related shit in my mouth that's all sweet and nasty. So, it's decent for breakfast. Your kids will probably like it. The name is really stupid. It's a Brookie. I guess their other option was a Crownie, like a cookie brownie. And, seriously, that sounds even weirder. So, I don't know. And it sounds like some kind of weird porn thing. I don't know. I don't know. It's all right. after this last piece is gone right here, there, I probably won't be eating it again. And, oh, speaking of Papa John's, God damn it, Papa John's was running the Super Bowl promotion where if you ordered a pizza, like, the during and paid whatever full price for it, and I think it was during the Super Bowl weekend or before the Super Bowl, they would credit you enough Papa John's points to get a free pizza. And like a dumbass, I did that because I eat Papa John's maybe once a month, twice a month. I mean, it's not that frequently, but they do deliver, so I did that. And got my 25 points and or whatever it was for free Papa John's pizza. And what I didn't realize at the time, or maybe I just wasn't paying attention, which is probably likely, was that it was only valid for the month of, those 25 points were only valid for the month of February. So when I went to Papa John's, assuming that I was going to have my free pizza points, because normally your free pizza points do not expire. So when I ordered this last pizza that I ordered and the cookie thing, I was expecting the pizza to be free. Then I looked at my Papa John's points and they're like, you have 9 points. And it's like, why the fuck do I have 9 points? I should have like 9 plus 25-ish. And so I looked at my account statement online and I realized that those 25 points that they gave you, they removed them at the end of February. Assholes! A free pizza is a free pizza, and I mean, honestly, if I would have realized that they would have expired, I would have ordered the pizza 2 days sooner. But anyway, that's enough of me fucking rambling on. What are we playing? Warcraft, shall we? Alt G, should switch the scene. Click, there we go. And here we are standing with McCart. Still in Goldshire, I believe. That's where I am. I don't know. And this time I'm going to remember to start the hour-long counter. Click the clock, start the stopwatch. And then you actually have to click start. Woohoo! Alright, that's good. Get rid of the clock off the screen. Leave the stopwatch on there and let's get going. God, it's been so long. Yeah, it looks like we gotta go turn in the Riverpaw Knoll bounty and the there's some turn in and Stormwind that I didn't do. So let's turn in. Oh, and we're gonna take a quick gander down there to Westfall too. So let's do all of the above, and then we'll catch Stormwind on the rebound, and we can take a quick look, go see if we can find Goldtooth here as well. I'm not really super anxious to go find Goldtooth, but we can definitely take a look, see if he's there. If not, let's check the inventory status, shall we? Do I have a lot of crap to sell? Apparently I have a clam to open. Got some clam meat. That a neural silencer makes you immune to some annoyances, persists through death. Okay, what is this one? Oh, that's a quest item. All right. So let us somewhere in here. There is a compact, but cleanup bags is what they call it in the Atlas loot add-on, apparently. So we did that. Looks like we got Let's go sell some of this garbage, because I think I need a little more space in my inventory, and I believe we can do this right here.
He's the profession trainer. So, right here. Dude, am I making shit up in my brain? Didn't I used to be a vendor over here? Somewhere. Or, I was
What can
sitting
I do
right
for
next
you?
to it, and I'm a retard. How about, let's go with that. So we're gonna get rid of that, and probably this one. And I don't know what this stupid neural silencer is, but I guess we'll keep it around. Mecha Blast Rocket, level 91. Murloc fins. The thing about collecting all this food is you very rarely use it anymore. There's a pattern for Redlin and Robidge. We should probably keep that. Bear meat. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna get rid of the roasted pork. And this cheese too, I think. Let's compact the bags again, and that's about it.
Go with honor, friend.
Alright, let's go see if we can find four gold tooth, whatever. Who the fuck I said I was looking for? And we're running. And it's a spider. It's luckily, let's see if I, oh look, I'm even vaguely going in the right direction. Oh, I think I see him. Is that him? It is. Sweet Jesus. That was easy. It's a lot easier when they're not like, 4,000 people circle jerking around all trying to kill the same dude. So. Where is the turn in? It's right over here. Alright, I have a plan. Let's do this, and we'll go see Bernice. Let's turn this in. We'll walk to the Westbrook Garrison, turn in that, and then go to, or here's a better plan. Alright, I'm not gonna tell you about it, I'm just gonna do it. Excuse me while I scratch my nose. Yeah, hopefully we're not gonna get gang banged over here. I don't think so. These guys are pretty low level for us now, so we'll be okay. So we should be, Bernice is somewhere right around here. Looks like there she is. Look, you found my necklace. I'm so happy.
Good day to you.
Apparently we need Uncle Stonefeld's pants. I don't know about that.
See you later.
But... where are the pants? Pants, 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 pants. I have, I definitely need new pants. You must wash your clothes in Windex because I can see myself in your pants. Okay. That's all.
Alright, so next, what did I decide we were going to do next? Next, I think we're going to head over to Westfall. Hello, piggy! Water! Super ninja jump! That guy probably wants to attack me. Don't run away from me, you pussy! You know, I wish I knew what that plugin actually did.
I can't cast that yet. Okay.
Let me see how far along we are. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna kinda walk north. There's a road up here which should pretty much stop me from getting attacked by random crap. Mostly. I'm surprised that little piggy didn't attack me there. Watch out, ninja jump! Alright. Fuck my plan. It was a dumb plan anyway. Let's turn this quest in. On the map, I was gonna sort of make a circle. I was gonna go down to Westfall. And then,
light be with you.
Turn around, but, that's alright. We can do this too. Oh, look, we got more pants. And they will increase my stamina. I didn't like wearing my uncle's pants anyway. It was creeping me out.
Light bless you.
So let's put on the green pants, which are level 10 anyway. Alright, so now let's head on down to, Westfall. It's generally more like let's head on over to Westfall. We were actually here not too long ago. Honestly, what the hell is all that? Oh, you know what? It might be some crazy, hippie tree-hugging druid festival thing. Festival of the Moon or something. Alright, what am I doing here? Oh, okay. Apparently I have to obtain all these clues. Which probably involves just
random clicking on shit. Yeah. Maybe that's why I didn't do this quest. Apparently it's not over here. It's definitely in this field. I may have to read the damn description. Let's try that. Speak to the various homeless people occupying the Jansen's stead to gather clues about the Fulbrow murders. Okay? So apparently we gotta find homeless people. Which, for some reason, this guy looks pretty homeless. Are you homeless? Stop fucking walking away from me, asshole! Alright, so I got clue number one. Apparently paying homeless people works in WoW too. I don't really remember this quest. Maybe I just thought it was stupid and didn't do it. There were a lot of really obnoxious quests, here in Westfall, as I mentioned just a couple seconds ago. Not my favorite zone to be in. Alright. And, I mean, at least homeless people are cheap. Alright, did we get them all? We got them all. I still don't really actually care who killed the Fulbrow. I should probably care more, but I don't. God, don't fucking walk away from me, asshole! One intellect, one armor, one armor. Let's go with the belt.
Be careful.
We can take these, I guess.
For the Alliance.
And we'll kill some more Murlocs.
Light bless you.
Alright. Apparently I gotta kill some river paws. Some gnolls.
I don't have a target.
Got, okay. That was easy. What else do we have to do up here? Oh yeah, the Murlocs are down here. I forgot about that. There's a little beach down here that hopefully I won't die if I walk down. Okay. Oh, it looks like I have to... Well, they're all highlighted red, so... I gotta kill one of these.
raiders. Hopefully, they won't all gangbang me. Oh, look.
That spell isn't ready.
Woohoo, I reached level 12. Got a new quest here. Find Captain Sanders' footlocker. And that's garbage. That's fine. Let's see. Those three armor, one stamina, these have gotta be better. Those booties were pretty poopy booties. Got the Murloc clue, and got some cooking recipe that requires cooking 85. So we're not going to be able to use that, I'm guessing. But that's all the way over there. All right, we're going to skip the whole going and finding the chest thing, because I'm gonna get spanked pretty quick trying to do that right now. So we will keep moving on. There's one of them. I'm like, why am I not seeing the turn-in jerk? Actually, I think he had both quests.
Need
right?
help?
Apparently, that is correct.
For the Alliance. What can I do for you?
Two shoed Lou at the Furbrow Pumpkin Farm in West Falls.
Be careful.
It's right where we're at, I think. Basically.
Coyote meat? Oh, yeah! Stupid vultures. Those things are a pain in the ass, too. Oh, I'm guessing, like, two bald Lou is over here in the house. Yeah, there he is. Oh, look, and there's a little Gryffindor dude over here. I'm actually kind of surprised that I didn't already know that flight path, but whatever. It's all good. Here's two shoes, boo. He knows I wasn't hiding from him. Okay. We're apparently trying to figure out who... used to shoot Lou's old house at the back of the Jangalode mine in Westfall. We're trying to figure out who murdered some jerks over there. Kill 12 cobalt diggers. Alright. Just sort of randomly do that. On the way over here, there's apparently another quest. In here too, Mama Murphy, or Mama Celeste, wants to coyote tails and 5 handfuls of fresh dirt. All right. And she's gonna teach me how to cook, I believe. I think the reward is some kind of recipe. So, what's number one? Coyote tails and fresh dirt. I know where you find the coyote tails. They're from coyotes. I'm not really sure where one finds fresh dirt. Oh, you know what? I bet they're these stupid glowing piles right here. That took some serious rocket surgery right there. You figure that one out. And now look. Really awesome standing in front of Alright, I almost got the dirt thing worked out here. And we'll just kind of randomly worry about the coyotes. We will run into plenty of coyotes. I am not worried about not being able to find coyotes in Westfall. So let's do this. Let's just take off. Let's walk this way. There's one right there. Oh.
the target.
And if by some unlikely miracle we don't find coyotes, we can do it on the rebound, on the flibbity flop. That's the dumbest expression. Here we are at the Jangalode mine. Damn it.
I need your assistance.
Look, it's another coyote.
That's still recharging.
So where is... Let's go this way. Remember how I said I don't like mushrooms?
That spell isn't ready yet.
Thank you. I think. Please go away. I don't really want... Oh, I guess I... The eggs are kind of nice. They're good for baking. A lot of cooking recipes use egg. Where is the entrance to whichever load mine?
I need to target something first.
As usual, actually entering the mine might be a bad idea.
Still recharging. I can't catch up. I need a target.
You know, I swear to God, it's like that parking lot phenomenon that I was talking about a while back. You can literally, you know, you go to Walmart, you can literally park on the complete ass end of the parking lot, where there is not another car around you for a fucking mile, and then somebody will go, oh look, Ross parked over there, I'm gonna go park over there too. It's like that in WoW. I mean, the population is so low right now.
I need to target something first.
But people see you over here and they're like, oh, I want to go kill kobolds too. Let me see if I remember how to do this. Is it who? That was kind of why I said, let's not go kill the kobolds, because, especially on a Saturday, if I was recording this on like a Tuesday night or something, I would have had that quest done about 5 minutes ago. Alright, so now we need, let's go kill 3 more coyotes.
To target something first. I don't have a target.
And the really awesome thing is when I use that, like, teleport in a straight line thing, I have no idea where I actually was. So I'm pretty sure I killed that coyote, but I don't actually see him anywhere. Pretty dumb. Oh. Or maybe he's right there. So now we're down to 2 coyote furs. In case you haven't noticed, we're going to go for about an hour. Of actual gameplay, plus my stupid Papa John's rant at the beginning. There should probably be about an hour and 10 minutes-ish. Oh look, it's another fucking vulture. Looks like those two guys that were here like 2 minutes ago. Looks like they said F this and left. They did their quest. They were probably doing the same stupid thing.
That spell isn't.
So hopefully we can crank this out pretty quick.
I need to target something first.
Or, you know, maybe they're just, we're inside the mine. Hello? Good lag.
That's still. Have a target.
Why the fuck not?
I need a target.
Actually, if they're all finger banging out there, I'm probably better off to stay out here.
To target something first. I don't have a target.
We've got three left, right? Oh, two left.
I need a target.
Come on, candle banger. Candle banger. Oh, I saw a video. I should talk about that. I saw a video where a chick was candle banging. And that's all I'm going to say about that. Alright. Oh yeah, we gotta go kill some coyotes. Let's walk this way. Yeah, I know. You're probably gonna attack me. I'm gonna try my best to just ignore you and move on. Come on, coyote! There's one. Yeah, I thought that was gonna happen. Where's my coyote buddy? I don't see him.
No, over there. I need to target something first.
One more.
I can't
This should put an end to the coyote crap. Let's go turn all this poop in, and I think we gotta make a quick trip to Stormwind. And I think I'll get some kind of ridiculous recipe that I probably won't be able to use. Candle. Candles. Actually, you know what? I don't really want any of this shit. But I level, so, I mean, I guess that's fine. Alright, there was some other shit I needed to turn in around here too. I think I need to go talk to Mary McFinger Banger over here. Westfield Mud, Westfall Mud Pie. What does Westfall Mud Pie actually do for? Makes your stomach rumble. That's fucking awesome. Right, there's something else I had to do over here too, I believe. Right? Or did I turn it all in? Apparently I turned it all in. So, let's do this. Let's pop on the Griffin. With Hobo Air Griffin Master. And let's just fly our lazy asses to Stormwind for 1 silver. 99 copper, actually. So here we are, we're flying over Mirror Lake, which is on the way to Stormwind. There is Stormwind right there. We're going to fly in, we're going to land at the Griffin place in the Trade District, which is right here. Oh.
People seem to really like the Mage District. I think it's just fucking irritating and annoying. But apparently, or the Mage Quarter, sorry. I should probably like it more than I do. Oh, you know what? Here is. Let's go find a. What is. What are you. Oh, yeah, I remember you. Although, you have some dumb, repeatable quest that I don't really want to do. Let's de-junk ourselves here, because I think I have a lot of crap. We can also do it over here in the Mage Quarter District, whatever the hell it is. Guard! Yeah, it's actually a quarter. It's a trade district, but a mage quarter. And this is one of the reasons I dislike the mage quarter so much. It's because all of the houses look, all of the stores look the same. And it's a lot of circular uphill, downhill stuff. And it is difficult to actually tell where the turn in stuff is. So. Look, little butt monkey, I found your sewing kit. Yeah, that was really worth coming all the way over here for 15 experience. You are an apprentice tailor.
I am honored.
Okay, I think I learned all my
be careful
apprentice tailoring skills. But there should be, and it's probably you. Yeah, you should be a merchant, which you are.
Open for business.
So let us sell a lot of this shit, just like this. All the little things with yellow little markings are junk and can be sold, so. I don't want to pick them up, I just want to sell them. Oh look, that's probably my fiance saying good morning. Good morning, my princess. Okay. What was I doing? Oh, yeah. What else? Tailoring 40. Oh, yeah. Those, and we can't use the stupid sticker. Or the Billy Club. So I think we're okay. Let's repair all items as well. And then let's get the F out of here.
Be careful.
And looks like we made about 12 spots in our bags. I could probably go to the bank. And drop off some of that crap, but I have a better idea. Let's do this because I'm lazy. We're going to stone out of here by clicking on. on a Hearthstone. That will take us back to Elwynn for a Goldshire. I believe. Better. Like so, we're back at the Lion's Pride Inn. And, because we're almost out of time anyway, let's see if I can demonstrate some tailoring. Make some linen cloths, which is good. Do a create all. And that'll turn all of my linen cloths into bolts. And then, can I make some pants? Oh, I need to buy some threads. And I think I need some coarse threads. Alright. So, I remember. If we walk out of the inn over here, this way. There was a merchant tree. Over here. Am I going crazy? Guy in the
well met
sells trade supplies, so he should have forced the
honor, friend. Greetings.
Because apparently I forgot to completely sell that. Let's do that. Let's sell those.
Be careful.
And welcome to Goldshire. Go back into the inn where hopefully it's more quiet. No, I don't want to join your guild. So now, let's make some linen something. Let's make some brown linen shirts. And you'll notice, see this up here? That's my actual tailoring skill. That is increasing as I'm making shirts and sewing. Same thing happens with cooking. So that's all done. And then, why don't we see if there's anything to cook? I don't know. I probably have something to cook. Like, I can make some herb baked eggs. One. Here. I can make one egg. That's awful. And that increased my cooking. So. And some jackwagon playing music. Alright, well, you know what, and we're 58 minutes, so I think we ought to call it a day for episode 11, 10. 10. I said 10 of the Path of Stormwind. So let's do this. Switch the camera back. Woohoo! I even got that down. Anyway, thanks for watching. I love you guys. Like, comment, subscribe on the little, see the scrolling garbage down there. I probably need to rework that, put some spaces in there or something, but that's all right. Like, comment, subscribe, and thanks for watching. Love to hear from you. Twitter.com/RCJackman or Facebook.com/droolingfanboy. Anyway, I'll talk to you guys soon. Peace out. Thanks.